strength to his people. Bring to the Lord, O sons of God, bring to the Lord honor and glory.
Wisdom.
The reading is from St. Paul's letter to the Hebrews.
Let us attend.
Brethren, when God made a promise to Abraham, since he had a greater body to swear to swore to himself, saying, surely I will bless you and multiply you. And thus Abraham, having patiently endured, obtained the promise. Many indeed swear to him greater than themselves, and in all their disputes and of his final for confirmation. So when God desired to show more convincingly to the heirs of the promise the unchangeable character of his purpose, he interposed with an oath so that through two changeable things, in which it is impossible that God should prove false, we who have fled for refuge might have strong encouragement to seize the hope set before us. We have this as a sure and steadfast anchor of the soul, a hope that enters into the inner shrine behind the curtain, where Jesus has gone as the